So here's the sample that I started with. Now on top of that, I layered this 808 in this kick. Now on top of that, I layered this crash and this glass break. Next up, I layered the snares. Next up, I dropped these hi-hats. Next thing I did was every four bars, I lay these vocal chants. Now on top of that, added a rise and a fall, did some mixing, mastering, and effects. Here's the final product. Jump out, boys.